Hello friends, welcome back to my channel, and today in this video I'm going to show you how to make an achromatic telescope.
To make an achromatic telescope you need one eyepiece, that is the 15x Ramsden. You need an achromatic lens. This is an achromatic lens of 50mm diameter and 700mm in focal length. The link is provided in the description box below. You need a star diagonal. This is the homemade star diagonal from a stiff cardboard paper, and inside there is a mirror at 45 degrees, as you can see here. You also need to make this cradle. I have made this cradle using a PVC pipe coupling and stiff cardboard paper, and I have glued from that side. And this is the nut to tighten up the screw of the telescope so that the telescope remain aligned in the position, and we can move the telescope this position anywhere. This is very tight here, I can't remove that. You need a pipe of diameter 75mm and length 55 cm. I don't have the pipe of 50mm diameter, so therefore I am using this 75mm diameter pipe. I have also made an attachment for that to mount the lens inside this pipe. You need another pipe of 1/2 inch and diameter about the size of the eyepiece diameter, about 28 or 29mm internal diameter. Let's mount the eyepiece inside this pipe. If it is not fitting properly, you can put the tape on the barrel here and then mount the eyepiece. Make sure it fit perfectly. This is the PVC pipe cap. I have made a hole in it and I have sticked the plastic container through which I am going to place the eyepiece pipe so that it can move back and forth smoothly. If there is a little clearance, you can also tape the eyepiece barrel, means the pipe, so that it can move smoothly. I have cut the thermocol same the size of PVC pipe diameter, that is 75mm. It fits to the pipe. I have made a hole of 50mm diameter, same that of the objective lens, and it fits tightly inside it perfectly. This protects the lens from breaking. I have got another cardboard from the old cello tape, and this fits completely inside the cardboard, and in this way I have made this lens holder for the telescope. It has got fit perfectly. In this way we have put the objective lens in the front of the telescope pipe. Now we are going to attach the cradle to the telescope in the middle of the telescope pipe, like this, by using the PVC pipe ring. It has got a screw on it in which we are going to tighten up the telescope on the cradle so that it does not fall down or loses. So in this way we have mounted the telescope on the cradle, and we have tightened the PVC pipe ring so that the telescope does not fall. So this has completed the telescope. Now we are going to attach the focusing mount of the eyepiece. So I'm going to push this eyepiece pipe inside this. Make sure that it does not have a loose connection, otherwise it may fall down. In this way we have pushed the eyepiece pipe inside it, and now we are going to mount a lens in it. But actually we are going to mount this lens in the star diagonal because it will be more easy for viewing the objects. As you can see, the light is coming straight at 90 degree, the image is at a 90 degree, as the mirror is at a 45 degree, and in this way we are going to mount the lens in the diagonal. There is a screw here. I have cut this screw arrangement from the old ball pin. So in this way we have made this focusing system, and we have mounted the eyepiece in it. Now we are going to connect this to the other side of the telescope tube like this. Make sure it properly fits in it. So this has completed the telescope. Now we are going to mount this telescope on the wooden tripod which I have made. The effective total focal length comes to 70 cm. By adding the values of focal length of the objective lens and the eyepiece lens, but by using the star diagonal, the length reduces a little bit. I have made this wooden tripod at home. This is the Altex mount, and I'm going to mount the telescope here. I'm going to remove the nut of the PVC screw and push through the hole and screw it from the other side so that the telescope positions get locked. I'm going to tighten up the nut like this. In this way we have made the refractor telescope, and I have mounted on the tripod. This is the simplest telescope which I have made. In this way we can move the telescope up and down by tightening and loosening the knob or the nut, and we can view through the eyepiece which is connected to diagonal here. We can also adjust the telescope tube position. So I'm going to align the telescope at the building and adjust the position. So it looks great. In this way we have completed the telescope. Thanks for watching. Thank you.